There was a time when I stopped believing in God. I felt that God had abandoned me because my life was so bad. I thought my life was hell, and nothing could be worse than that. I lived alone all the time. I felt so lonely. My body was also weak. Not long ago, I just had spinal surgery, and after the surgery, I felt pain a lot. Sometimes, I couldn't sleep the whole night. The doctor gave me some painkillers. One night, I drove to a quiet place in town and took the whole bottle of painkillers. My body became very cold and the pain in my body kept getting worse. It was horrible. My breathing became harder and harder, and my strength was slipping away. I went limp in my car seat and I knew I was going to die. I was suddenly very scared, so I cried out to Jesus with every last ounce of strength I had. Then I was pulled out of my body and into a black space. My spirit body was floating in the darkness, and it was a lonely place. It felt like someone had taken scissors and cut the cord that connected me to my body. I knew I was dead and could never go back. Here, my mind was so clear and sharp. My perceptions became more intense. For a long time, I was alone in this darkness. Then, a point of light appeared in the distance. I tried to move toward it. But it was no use, I couldn't move. At that very moment, this light slowly approached me. The light was pure white. It was so pure that I had a feeling of peace and love. I believed this light was alive. I felt it was waiting for something. Suddenly, there was darkness before my eyes again and the light left. I did not repent for killing myself. I think that's why it would leave. I felt a blanket fall on me. I was very frightened. I had no way to get rid of the blanket. The horror kept hanging over me. I felt cold, like I was standing on top of Mount Everest. I've always hated winter. I felt like there were needles stabbing me. The needles were long, big, and very sharp. The needles were ripped out and then stabbed in again. This repeated over and over again. It never stopped. I heard screams. And I knew that it was my scream. In this dark place, the pain was even more pronounced. It was hundreds or even thousands of times worse than the pain on earth. Because the spirit body is very sensitive. I began to scream in my mind, I can't take it anymore. I'm going crazy in this place, let me get out of here. Then I heard a demonic laugh, and it felt like this laugh was all around me. It was the most evil sound I had ever heard. The darkness was so horrible that I couldn't see anything. Then I went back to my body. My body changed and felt like stone. I could not move, everything was solid. I breathed the faintest of breaths through my nose. I focused on my big toe and kept telling it to move. It took a long time and it did a little wiggle. It took a few hours before my body was able to move and I drove home slowly. I felt very weak. I don't know how long it took. When I finally got home, I went into the bathroom and threw up the painkillers I had taken earlier. I didn't want to go to the hospital and I was afraid they would keep me on other medications. I was now feeling very nauseous. I couldn't tell them what I was going through either, or they would say I was crazy. I have kept this memory buried. In my heart, I know that God is real and that hell is scary. Jesus heard my call before I died. He released me from a dark place and God gave me a second life. God bless all of you.